to make a maximum attack on hunger and disease and ignorance.
To reduce preventable deaths to zero. To eliminate illiteracy and malnutrition.
But this requires a sustained commitment to our people, so farmers can feed more people.
S'investir dans la santé, dans la lutte contre les grandes pandémies et contre la malnutrition.